We're tonight in beautiful Spring Lake, New Jersey, at St. Catherine's Church, the magnificent church here in Spring Lake, under a beautiful moonlit sky. We've just finished celebrating the Tenebrae service, which is, in ancient customs, the funeral for Jesus. Psalms and hymns and readings, all sung by the Westminster Choir College Schola. Beautiful, beautiful music. There was a packed church, and everybody really enjoyed this unusual experience. This is the first time that we've done this within the Diocese of Trenton as a diocese. Some parishes have Tenebrae services throughout the diocese, but this is the first diocesan-sponsored one. And I'll tell you, the feeling was unbelievable. As people were coming out of the church and coming up to me, tears streaming down their faces, they were so moved by the service. And it was our honor and privilege to do it.
I'd never experienced a Tenebrae service on my own, and so I had always heard about the services and wanted to do one and to experience one, so I was really grateful for the opportunity when it came. I thought it was great overall, and the reaction that everyone had tonight afterwards, I think we'd all want to do it again.
The solemnity of the tone and the beauty of the Psalms and kind of the tone of the readings and the lamentations of Jeremiah, all the different pieces of this service are, I think, at least for me, were wonderful ways to enter into the spirit of the next 3 days, so that when Easter comes, you know, after we've gone through these moments of passion and death, we'll be ready for resurrection and Easter joy.
I think I remember attending a similar service 4 or 5 years ago when I was just becoming Catholic, and it brought me tears, and this one did almost the exact same. It was just incredible.
I feel like this was a great way, with the candles and the music, that really allowed you to enter into that, into the time.
It was a beautiful mixture of the English and the Latin. I thought it was just lovely. And the church just blew me away. I've never been here before. We drove almost an hour to get here. And it was just lovely.
As husband and wife, I think coming now as we enter into Triduum, it's just a beautiful time to grow in our prayer lives as husband and wife.
The moment when they turn all the lights off, and then that big sound that you heard in the background, representing the death of the Lord, and then the resurrection with the other candle that came back, it was just amazing. It was beautiful.